She came to see me, when was it?
Thursday.
Thursday. I think that she wanted to tell me what was going on, and I just blew her off. And now I'm thinking that maybe she knew the biological father of Randy was violent, and she may have wanted me to go with her.
Did she ask you?
I didn't really give her a chance to ask me anything.
Why would the biological father take your sister if all she wanted was a bone marrow match?
I don't know.
You know, it's possible that you met him. I mean, she had boyfriends, right?
Emily had a lot of boyfriends. A lot.
What about your mother? Maybe she remembers meeting him.
No. No, I mean, I doubt it. She was holding down two jobs. She had a busy social life. She was kind of distracted most of the time.
But what did she say when you told her that Emily was missing?
Haven't told her.
Why not?
I didn't want to worry her until we had something solid.
Right.
Hey, Viv, thanks for helping out.
I think we got some. Emily bought a ticket to Kenosha 3 days ago.
That's the same day that Andrew went to that conference at Yale, right?
Might need to take a trip to Kenosha to talk to your mother.
I haven't talked to my mom in I don't even know how long. I don't think she would want to see me or talk to me, really.
Let's see. We'll go together.
Okay.